164. You will always know the outcome of a relationship if you choose to listen.